I lied. Groovy. I guess I'm gonna keep playing for a bit. Groovy.
Come get some.
Oh shit. Too bad, Piggy. Oh well, I'm on death row right now, guys. Where's this good old Duke Nukem? Used armor. Eh. Silence, discipline, and remorse. Oh shit. Oops. I keep forgetting that they're the piggy guys from Doom. They're definitely not. The hell? Stand still! Well, that was unique. Well. No more remorse from you. Well, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I don't have my jetpack, so I can't reach that. Can I shoot it? Nope. I'll have to come back with my jetpack then. If I find it, if I get it, if I retrieve it, is all the questions that need to be answered. Stupid pigs.
Damn, I'm good.
I didn't even do anything. Huh. Well, that was for the chain gun. Get out of here. Something in there. He's gotta pee at least once a game. Dude, now I don't even know where I'm at. Fuck. Oh, okay, I see. Alright, get me out of here. It's messing with me. No, okay, well, I guess we gotta go back this way then. Get away from me with that.
Cool.
Now I gotta find the access card. I'm not sure where that's even at. The fuck? Yeah, I get it. Yeah, the cross is upside down.
Ah!
look, it's Doom.
Hmm, that's one doomed space marine. Come get some.
Wow. Well, I'm not really shocked about that. I mean, we are talking about Doom. The game is like that. It doesn't help my case right now. I still don't have the key card. Oh god. Ugh, that was dizzy as hell.
Come get some.
There'll be none of that. The key card. That. That's it. Okay. None of that. I am gonna try. I want my jetpack before I try to kill myself. Like I said, the fact that he can get me from there is ridiculous.
Come get some.
Vision, so I can't go that way. It'll probably kill me, so I'm not gonna try it. I don't have a death wish yet. Oh. Oh, there's some guys there. Yeah, about that. Red card required. I can't get up there. I can't go that way. I don't have that key card. Shotgun ammo. Guess I have to go this way. No, I don't have to go this way because it's the same fucking way I went before. So far, I couldn't see. Oh, I can make it. All right, cool. Boots. Boots and blood. Where'd he go? Oh, he can't get me. Okay, they're behind a cell block, and I can't get them, so I'm fine with that.
Cool.
Well, what the hell? It's one of those puzzle torturous games. So I turn the light on. Big whoop. Nope. It hurts me if I do that. He's not happy. Nope. I don't know what the boots do. Definitely haven't figured that one out yet. Huh. Well, shit. Shit. A bunch of confusing.
Who wants some?
Oh, damn it. Kind of saw it coming. It was a submarine. Yeah, about that. Yeah, that's how I feel about that stuff. Fuck your shit. Yep, they're still mad. Okay, so... I'm on a near sense of death here. He's closer to me.
Ooh, I needed that.
Okay. I don't even know what that is. Another guy. Oh, way too many people.
Cool.
God, I'm gonna get killed playing this game. Ouch. Oh no, those are automated like thingamabobbers. Take a feet and gander at my awful running away skills as I'm trying to get shot by these stupid things. Now I just got what I wanted. Ooh boy. Oh. Okay. Restricted area. Bad things are gonna happen. I'm gonna pick this up. Bad things are gonna happen.
Suck it down.
That was nice. I like that. He's such a blank face, blank looking face on his face. Blank.
Come get some.
There we go. I don't know how it's supposed to help me. Help me or hurt me. Oof. There we go. I'm guessing now I can go back into these corridors. No, not that way. It's this way. Open next door. Nice. Well, I didn't do anything but shut the door. Oh, nope, that didn't do anything either. Let's see. Oh. Oh, he got annihilated. Nope, nothing there. I saw that coming.
Come get some.
Come get some. Shut that door. What was the point of that? I mean, like, I get the idea there. I just went that way. I was just up there. I gotta find a way to get to the area with the, submarine, I think. God, there's a lot of stuff. These maps are massive. It's insane. Oh, that was close. That's what I don't understand. So, like, it says this is the exit, but... Like, I can't get out. So. Ouch, and that's not helping me. Nope. I'll have none of that. I gotta go heal myself. I gotta kill again. There we go. What's the point of that? Really? Okay, so what? I'm so confused. Okay, that's great. So I'm there. Yeah. So what? How helpful this is to me? Not very at all. Well, guys, it's going to be another one of those games where I'm just going to be sitting here messing around to figure out how to get out of here. That's not the answer. Going that way doesn't help. Going this way definitely doesn't help. I don't even know why we bother going this way. So it takes you to cell blocks, which is totally unhelpful to me. We have this thing going on over here. And I don't even know where that's at. Where am I standing currently? Nope. That's not good. About here. Nope. And there's like no mission goals. I mean, you get the idea of what you need to do, but I could look at this all fucking day. It could be exactly the same thing we've been looking at for hours. I still don't have my jetpack, so I mean, I guess we could go back. You know, there's nothing there. We went that way. Nothing there, toilet. They were trying to kill me. Where are that? Hit that button. Oh. This is retarded. Maybe I just messed that up. Was my key a ticket to getting out of here? Was that button? No, you dick. Maybe I can't press it anymore. Nope. I got boots. The hell. Come back down, please. Yeah, well, fuck. See, I'm not even sure now. That's all that's up there. I mean, I went up there and I got my gun. I don't even know how to get there. And I've been playing this for 30 minutes or so. Alright guys, well I'm done. I'm stumped, so I'm not going to keep wasting my time with this. Yep, I am totally screwed. I don't even know. You think that's the exit and it's like not. Is it or is it not, you know? We could go back down there and look, but this is getting stupid. That's why I hated playing this game as a kid. Death row. Okay, we're going this way. Exit. Great, so I'm out here. Except for there's one problem. I'm getting shot at by these fucking things. Ooh. Killed one. Ouch. Some level of precision here. Great. So look at this now. So now that I've killed all those things, it doesn't help me. Maybe it does. Yep. Nope. Yep. Let's get off of that first. I don't want to accidentally yank myself. Nope. Nope. Yep. Maybe. Maybe with a little bit of luck, I could get out of here.
Groovy.
Nope. Some ammo. Oh, well, unique about that, huh? Great. So now that I'm down here, what the hell? Thank you.